Now, welcome back, guys, on the 9th episode on Cyberpunk Edgerunners. Now, things are really going out of hand. We no longer know who is betraying who is a good guy, who is really the bad guy here. Because based on what David has done thus far, I wouldn't say that he's a good guy either, because he has killed a lot of people. Although some of them had it coming, still, he also killed people that didn't deserve to die. And those ones are the ones that are bothering his soul, right? Oh, wait, it was Lucy? She was the one behind Maine and Dorio's death? Will they take it? He took it. Hmm. This boy, man. He's slowly going out of commission. He's using it again, man, this boy. Is that a bomb? That's actually a bomb. There's no driver. What? I feel like if he keep using this cyber skeleton is going to cost him his life. Oh, they're gonna try and stop the truck. They're gonna try and stop it from going over the cliff. Wait till David finds out that Faraday has Lucy. Oh boy. That's a lot of manpower. This is not good. Don't tell me David is gonna try to put those on. Oh no. They're using Lucy. They're playing with David's mind now. Faraday set all of this up. So due to the fact that they believe that David is special, they are now using it against him. Susie has finally, he's finally up. She's finally up. Yep, it was all a setup. Well, this might be the desperation and the destitute David need to overcome this type of pressure from the new military cyber skeleton. Now they will know that Kiwi is behind it too. Now the military tech is gonna move in. Yep. He's actually doing it. Ooh. Damn, damn. Sweet. Oh my goodness. I'm sure the strain this is putting on him must be very great. No, I don't think it's down yet. I feel like he's slowly losing himself in process of all of this. They couldn't touch him, all these Militechs. They just couldn't lay a hand on him. Ooh. How is he still talking, man? Talking normal. Stay tuned for one more episode.